This is for Year 12 methods that comes out of the TSSM 2016 exam 2 probability question. So it's 4D and 4E. So a meat seller sells meats in 5 kilogram bags. The amount is a continuous random variable. And we've already shown that K equals 3 quarters. At the end of a particular day, the wholesaler has 20 bags of meat left. He labels the bags small, medium, large. It's small if it's less than 1.5. What's the probability that one small bag is left, at least one small bag is left at the end of the day? So it's a probability that small is at least one, where small is a binomial because I have 20 bags and I need to work out the probability of it being small. So I'm going to use this to work out the probability of it being small. The probability of small will be the integral from 1 to 1.5 of 3 quarters, x minus 1, 3 minus x dx, because it will be the area between 1 and 1.5. Okay, so I've got my calculator. I've put this in and I put k equals 3 quarters, and that gives me 5 on 32. So the probability that it's small is 5 on 32. The probability of small is 5 on 32, so that's 5 on 32. Now I want this binomial, and that's going to be interactive distribution discrete binomial continuous. My lower is 1, my upper is 20, I've got 20 bags, so an N is 20, and the probability of success is 5 on 32. 5 on 32, and that is 0.966559. I'm doing 4 decimal places, so 0.9666 should be the probability that I've got at least one small bag. Okay. The meat wholesaler claims that he sells meats in 5 kilograms, and the weights of these are approximately normally distributed with a mean of 5.1. So the weights of the bags are normally distributed with a mean of 5.1 and a standard deviation that I don't know. But I do know that 10% are less than 5. Find the standard deviation. Okay, I need to use Z to be able to find the standard deviation. So down here I'm going to draw my Z. Z will also be normally distributed, but Z has a mean of 0 and a standard deviation of 1. And if I could find the Z value that gives me a 0.1 left tail probability, then I can use Z equals X minus the mean over the standard deviation. So I'm going to go interactive, distribution, inverse, normal. I want a left tail, I want the probability to be 0.1, and that will give me a Z score of negative 1.28155. So negative 1.28155 should equal x, which is 5, minus the mean, which is 5.1, over the standard deviation, which is what I'm looking for. So I might take that into a new line. I'll make it equal to 5 minus 5.1 divided by x, and then solve for x. Which gives me a standard deviation of 0.0780304, which is a standard deviation of 0.0780, and that's done.